In an attempt to help alleviate pressure on hospitals, Minnesota Governor Tim Walz has directed the Minnesota National Guard to help assist long-term care facilities with staffing needs. Hospitals have had a difficult time transferring patients into nursing facilities and transitional care units due to a lack of health care workers.
If you are sick, whether it is from COVID, whether it is from an accident, whether it is hip surgery, whatever it might be, that we protect that capacity so you get that care. When COVID surges, it displaces space and it makes it harder for us to keep that promise.
Our teams are now more stressed than they've ever been. And we have critical staffing shortages layered on top of that we didn't have a year ago. And we're experiencing this here as well as everywhere else in the state.
Dr. Kevin Crosston of Robbinsdale-based North Memorial Health says its two hospitals have full intensive care units and full medical surgical units for a number of reasons, including COVID-19 cases, delayed care, and a lack of staff. Local nursing homes have also had to limit admissions due to a lack of staff. St. Teresa of New Hope tells CCX News it's offering bonuses in an attempt to attract workers to fill open shifts.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.